also see higher than normal levels of rain, sleet, and snow. 40% to 50% chance the state has above normal precipitation for that same time period. However, the 2025 Farmers Almanac, if you go by that, is predicting frigid temperatures in the Great Lakes region. The coldest outbreak of the season is expected during the final weeks of January. Have you started your Christmas shopping yet? Many people have. It's a way to save money, according to personal finance expert Freebridge.
We're seeing retailer sales from Target, Walmart.